used to be. Looks like somebody wired what was left of her into a cyborg body. Now she's causing trouble in Times Square. I want people on the ground saving civilians and finding out how it is that dead woman's attacking our country. Let's do this. Thank you.
supposed to be difficult?